Hello friends, welcome back to my channel made about construction. My name is Deepak Varshani. Here I am trying to import SketchUp file in Lumion. I am using Lumion Pro 11 and this SketchUp file I have created on SketchUp Pro 2022. So if I try to import, it gives me error with the error message error importing model. And you will say an error occurred while importing the model, and it will ask you to contact Lumion support or Lumion forum. So here it will show the path of the file. So if you are facing similar type of error message, then in this video I will show you how to fix this error with quick tips. So I'll click here on OK. Just open the SketchUp file which you want to import in Lumion and click on file and click on save as. Now here you just have to save this file in a lower type, like this file is in SketchUp model, so I will try any one of these. So you can try 2020. If it doesn't work, you can try 2019. So let me try 2019. It depends on which Lumion version you are using. So here I'll write 2019 and I'll just rename this file so we can differentiate two files. So I'll save it and now let me try to import this file. So click on import and then choose lower version and then click. So now here you can see I'm able to import that file. So this is how you can fix that error. If you have any question or feedback, please drop them in the comment box below. I will create article on this topic and the link to that article will be in the description or in the top comment of this video. If you want to contact me on my WhatsApp, you will find my WhatsApp button on same article. I will see you in the next video. Till then, you take care. Goodbye.